Are you a fan or a user of Tracklib? I have a Tracklib account. I think it lapsed. And it's super handy too, because one of the things about being a content creator, especially on YouTube, sounds that people don't own still get claimed by the content ID algorithm. And you have to go through like this kind of arbitration process that can demonetize your videos. And occasionally those people win and they're just using a sample from Splice or something. And at least you have the documentation that comes with the Tracklib stuff. Because if I use those samples, I also have to pay for a certain license that I'm using it on the internet, but at least that covers it. Especially just because vinyl is expensive, man. I only have a couple stacks of vinyl, but I don't really buy vinyl for listening. I buy it for sampling. So they're all very specific, and I go to them a lot, and I tend to not save them so that I kind of have to resample them because I always find something new. I said, Bo, you'll love it. I need to get back to it because I used it one time, and I really liked what I came up with.
Okay, nothing we just said mattered. This was a complete waste of time, and you, Gary.